0-2 to Canseco. Fly ball, high in the air to left field. Greenwell watching that one. It's gone off the screen. And his second home run of this championship series, and we're all even at two. I don't know about you guys, but when he hits something, it just brings this game up about two or three notches. Is he exciting?
There's no doubt about that one, and we could attest to that by taking a look at Greenwell. He just looked up in the sky and didn't even move. It was a no-doubter right from the crack of the bat, and we see the big bash.
Well, he gets a fastball down. Watch this fastball. It's not the high fastball he's been swinging and missing. And as I mentioned, I think these guys can handle his fastball. And when he loses just a little bit, he becomes target practice for a guy like Canseco.
Remember now, that was an 0-2 count.